Good day, guys. Welcome back. So once again, guys, we're down in Grunter Gully. So there's a few cars here, guys, and a few people that are fishing. So the idea, guys, is to get the fishermen to come through and use this place. You can see it was cleaned yesterday, and have a look here this morning, guys. This afternoon, look here. There's cloth lying around. There's tissue lying around. This paper. You know what the surprising thing is, guys? The bin's right there. So have a look here, guys. This is fishermen. They're just messing this place up. Have a look here. We just spoke about it yesterday. This is paper. So please keep this place clean, guys. So you might not know, but we have a 3 months in this area to see the way this area is being kept. And after 3 months, it's going to be reviewed. And trust not, will decide whether or not this place will still stay open. So it's been cut. The grass has been cut. Have a look here, guys. So this is all privately funded. It's not funded by Transnet. So guys, let's keep this clean. Let's enjoy our fishing. So guys, stay tuned. We'll see what happens this afternoon. Let's throw in, guys. It's probably a little slimy. It's been a little quiet this afternoon, guys. Still think the water needs to kick in a little more. So it took a while, guys, and the grunters are back. As soon as you put your bait in, guys, there's something there, but they, lots of them are small. It's probably a slightly bigger one. Ah, there you go, guys. That's a grunter again. It's not very big. No, it's not. It's a little slimy. Hey guys, so guys, this is a little kingy. Sorry guys, the one that I just caught wasn't really a kingy, it was a slimy. There seem to be lots of them in here now. So grunters are a little slow this afternoon. Right onto the full tide now, guys. There you go. Slime is back on. Want to get this out, guys.
I should catch a mouth bunker.
So guys, I kind of moved from that little spot on the left. The areas just seem to be, there seem to be a lot of these slimies there, guys.
No, no, he's there.
slightly bigger one this time round, guys.
I'm gonna be on Offroad for Life today. Yeah.
There you go. What we've been waiting for, guys. That makes size. Guys, it's been another good afternoon. Lots of people that are fishing here, guys. Have a look here. So it's good to see so many people fishing. So once again, guys, thanks for watching. Take care. Cheers.